Good morning, welcome to the Words of Hope. I'm Art Velasquez, your host. Today, we will talk about time, life, and the choices that we make. Do you know that the person or every person on earth wakes up every morning with the same amount of time to spend? Everyone has 24 hours of time daily to live. And at the end of the day, at the end of 24 hours, every person does not end up with the same quality of life. Some becomes wiser and some remains dumb, ignorant, and immature, drifting from bad to worse. But a smart person spends their time wisely by using it to become more wiser. They invest time reading books, listening to valuable and productive lessons and teachings. They invest in creating something that develops their personality, improving their ability, developing their talents, and becoming more efficient in living their life purposely and intentionally. But the ignorant, the dumb, and the immature uses their 24 hours of time in watching the movies, playing video games, sleeping over to kill time and take random relaxation, and at the end of their 24 hours daily life, they drip to being unreliable, irresponsible, and unproductive people of the world. We all have equal amount of time every day. Use it wisely. Invest time in improving your person to improve the quality of your life, because the quality of your life will determine the quality of your tribe. You will only flock with the same feather you have. Eagles never live with turkeys, they live with their kind. You will only live with the people of your kind. People of the same wisdom, the same character, the same disposition, the same discipline, and the same mindset that you have. We can improve the quality of our life by choosing to be intentional in our way of living. To have a better life is not a dream, it is a reality, depending on how you exert effort in making it into reality. Better life, better person, better version of you depends on how dedicated you are to work for the goal. Life is a choice. Destiny is the result of what you are choosing every day. There is no such a thing as coincidence. The definition of coincidence is a human excuse for his or her indecision to life. So many people let the indecision becomes a default decision in their personal life. Many people wrongfully accepted coincidence as an excuse for their incapacity and laziness to improve their way of life. Coincidence is not a good way to live our life. Our life must be intentional. We must live fully aware of things around us, the rules around us, aware of the result of every action we take. We only have 24 hours every day, and we equally have it. Let us be wise with the choices we make to spend these precious 24 hours given to us by God. When these 24 hours have passed, it becomes an irreversible part of our life. It can never be erased, rebirthed, rewind, edited, or repeated, though we can plan to improve it in the future. What happened in the past becomes a vital part of your life, and it will always affect how you think, how you live, and how you manage your future life. The Bible says, Colossians chapter 4, verse 5, behave yourself wisely, living prudently, and with discretion in your relation with those of the outside world, making the very most of the time and seizing the opportunity. In the end, we must realize the life we had is a borrowed life from God, who makes us a steward of His trust. It was once said, the life we had is a gift from God, and how we live it is our gift to God. So there you have it. Until next time, God bless you. God bless you. Shalom.